at least it didn't explode. One of our tracks is damaged.